see what we've got here then. Social club. Social club for the site. Double bar. Yeah, this building's just on the outside of the perimeter fence, the whole site. It's not that wrecked, is it? I thought it was going to be. Yeah, this site's massive. I'm going to try and film as much as I can until my batteries run out. Google Maps to see if I can actually get up to that tower. Yeah, there is a path leading up. down to a section of the where they collected the water for the bromine. This accessible. Maybe around this way. Pause the video to save battery now. To get on top of this wall, should be able to walk around. Thank you. think these are just offices. Old 80s style. Out these computers, engineers, keyboard. Series 6000 operation keyboard. This must have been some kind of operating room office with some pretty cool views. Rocks. Not sure if I better get my drone out because the wind's so strong here. Massive pipes on top of that building, so that must be where they pump the seawater in. This way. structures that were here before have been demolished, so this looks like a natural intake, and I imagine there's some kind of machinery that used to be there. Let's see if I can find something online, some photos. So I say natural intake, they might have carved it out. That's got to be them. The water from the treatment centre on top of the hill there, from the sewage works. Still polluting the water. Hopefully I can get access to that tower as well. Until I'm on the other side. stinks. And that's where you have to get some kind of filter. You can feel it move under your feet. An extra pump house, but I imagine those pumps are long gone. Massive scrap value. Number one pump house. Hook on that crane. That's amazing. Seawater pump, number one. Motor heater, current, speed control, OCB open, OCB control switch, OCB close, and auto. Yeah. Pump number three. So that's three pumps. It's still pretty solid. Thank you. pigeons down there as well. You wouldn't want to fall down there. I'm gonna cut this to get my torch out. One sec. Check how deep that goes. I'm not going down. Isolation valves. See where we are on Google Maps. Well, we're coming to the northeast end, so we're gonna head back up there in a bit. Explore those buildings. Smells of oil in here, so fuel storage for the pumps maybe, or plant equipment. That's another building over there. Most interesting looking building. There's just so much to see here. Get a bit carried away. Even widescreen's not big enough to take this all in. And this platform, go back around and follow that pipe. Actually, it'd be easier to get under there. No, it wasn't. Let's go. Right, I'll cut the video again when I'm on the other side of this pipe. Be careful here. Thank you. least let there be a way in. Way in there, but I need a ladder. There's a walkway up there. Walkways under here are solid as well, they've not been affected by the weather so much. Be rude not to. Do not enter. Poor, that stinks. Platform below the one I wanted to get up. I might be able to climb up there. Actually, if I was 20 years younger, I'd go across that steel girder there, but I'm not risking it. Is she done? Thank you. That's a shame, but it's not worth the risk. Probably have to get airlifted out of this place as well. Pause this and take a couple of drone shots. Right, that's a few snaps taken. Let's head up this way. That's rugged coastline. Look around this corner. See where it goes. Jesus. Interesting. If I go this way anyway, it's going to come back round to that area I was going to explore. I don't want to get dive bombed. Make a good drone shot, but I don't think my drone could cope with the wind here. It'd probably just blow it out to sea until the battery died. trees. Access walkways. That looks pretty good actually, I'll be able to get on that one. Leave my bag down here. It's all pretty solid. Massive hamster wheel. Turbines. It's not too bad. It's probably safer to walk along this and climb up further along onto the platform. I or drop down inside. But then I don't know if I can get out the other end, so I'm not risking that. At the other end as well. Oh no. Oh no, it's alright. That's cool. Explored that one around the back of there. Now, so if you've got the tower and the building to the left of it as well, left, that's windy over here. Side. It's a good grip on these shoes. When they constructed this place, they took advantage of the environment they're in, because it's all made of slate-like brick slabs, which What does that say over there? Parking restricted to only to unloading only vehicles should be reversed. Parking area.
Hello?
Lab testing. That's a fume cupboard where they used chemicals that give off really dangerous fumes. Oh, there's more buildings than I thought. Too long in here. Oh, piss off. This place is classic with pigeon shit. I can hear them all above me. Okay. Don't shit on me. I know there's different levels of PPE equipment. Level 2B. Level 3A, level 3B, level 2A, level 5. That's cool. Risk of injury to eye, chemical, mechanical, optical, burning through liquid, aluminium, mechanical, lime irritation, severe eye inflammation, splinter in lens. Confined spaces, entry permit. We used to have these at Honda. I wonder if this is like No, I think it is a lab. Or it could be like a place where they train and taught new recruits. Bromine. That's what they extracted from the seawater. Bromine. Very toxic by inhalation, causes severe burns. Keep container closed and in a well ventilated place. In case of contact with eyes, rinse immediately with plenty of water and seek medical advice. Air gas. Please keep this fume cupboard tidy for safety and ours, for your safety and ours. Is that the that's gas. Brominated liquids, brominated solids. Chlorinated liquids, so solids on the other side, yeah. Various organics. Waste arising from a typical industry manufacturing process. Vandals have definitely made themselves known. Where's the stairs then? Maybe external stairs actually. I bet they've fallen down. So, it's not this side. I didn't see any. Same, isn't it? Is this plant me in this room? Pretty much, yeah. Do this in a clockwork fashion. So go back over to that one we've not been in. That one there I made. Side building. battery's doing quite well. I don't think I have to worry now. Must have been to lay cables, I guess, or I don't think it's irrigation or pumps. Still work, I wonder. Garage. PPE. Respirex, chemical clothing, neoprene, butylene, hypolin, Hypalon, resistant to oil, grease, solvents, and most chemicals. deputy technician records. Brambles. I think you wouldn't want to eat those though, would you? Chop. PPE. You think how it's evolved over the ages? I mean, that's pretty 80s, 70s looking. I mean, the stuff they wear today is probably 100% protection. Oh, this must have been the canteen. It's a meat slicer. Foam cups, I know they're containers with dips. I'm not quite sure. This is the seating area. Serve the food there. Oh, this is the seating area. I wonder how big the actual workforce was on this side. If I find out, I'll put it on the screen now. Cock. Locker rooms, I think. Yeah. Well, that gives, kind of gives you an idea how many people were employed here. Day shift got a smaller locker. Looks like the Scream. PPE equipment. More lockers. The names there. C1 up. Bryant. Roberts. Football, cricket equipment only. There's a football pitch over there. It's a reception. urbex, flame retardants. The main gate. Molem, I used to work for them. There's a path to get up there. Check it out. It's a fire damage. Side of the table. Must have been a meeting room. Explosion and fires at the Texaco refinery, Milford Haven, 24th July 1994. Right. Let's go and head towards that tower. Thank you. see a gap in the terrain over there. Well, that pipe's coming down as well, I think this. Maybe there's a ladder there. How am I doing for time? Nearly half free. Hands are so dirty, the phone doesn't recognise my fingerprint. Right. There's a tower, there's a fence. Looks like it's... I can't see any trail. Maybe there was a trail, obviously there was a trail and it's just overgrown. I find a way up. Bracken. So far, so good. There's a base. Bastard. Half of safety, I suppose. Stop the kids bloody falling to their deaths. And pigeon shit's coming down. Shots of the drone. Not through there. I came. I'll just cut it here and I'll meet you at the bottom. That's pretty much it. Let's get a couple more drone shots in up. I'll head up the main gate now. I'll see you in the next one.